A little boy came from a school on Saturday and told his father, "My teacher has given us homework to hug 10 people and tell them, 'Be patient, trust life, and I love you.'" The dad said, "Okay, we will go to the mall tomorrow morning and do it." The child woke up, all spirited up in the morning, got readied, went to his dad and said, "Let's go." The father said, "There is heavy rainfall. I fear nobody might be there." The child still insisted, so the father drove in the horrible rainy weather to the mall. They stood in the mall for 1 hour and the little boy hugged 9 people. His father then said, "Now let's go. It's raining heavily and we shouldn't get stuck." Sad, the son went along with his father's orders. As they were driving past, the child pointed at a random house, said, "Please, Dad, just one person is remaining. I will go to that house and complete my homework." The father smiled and pulled the car over. The child went to the door and began to ring the bell and pound the door strongly with his knuckles. He kept waiting. Finally, the door was opened gently. The lady came out with a very sad look and gently asked, "What can I do for you, son?" With radiant eyes and a bright smile, the child said, "Ma'am, my teacher has told to hug 10 people and tell them, 'Be patient, trust life, and I love you.' I have hugged 9. May I hug you and pass the message to you?" The lady embraced him and started crying profusely. On seeing that, the boy's father came out of the car. He went to the lady and asked, "Any problem, madam?" She composed herself, took them inside, gave them a cup of tea, and then told his father, "My husband died a while ago, leaving me totally alone in this world. Today morning, the loneliness took over me. Since morning, I have been thinking that this is the end of the road for me. Then I took a chair and a rope to my bedroom and decided to end my life. And I was seeing the world for one last time. I begged for forgiveness to God and then heard this knock. I thought to leave it, but then nobody came to visit me. When I opened the door, I couldn't believe what my eyes saw, this little child. And when he said, 'Be patient, trust life, and I love you,' I knew it was a message from God. Suddenly I realized I don't want to die anymore and have decided to make something productive of my life. Remember, give positive thoughts to people. Tell them you stand by them. And even if nothing, just listen to them. You could be the medium that saves a life. You are as good as an angel from the God. Keep doing such an act. It's a godly act, and you are meant to do it. Do it often. God bless.